heaviest rains on January days back in 1994, 4 3/4, and yesterday, the second day of the new year, just a little over 4 inches. Boy, that's a lot of water. And back in 1911, 4 inches. That was a lot of rain. Came down in a short period of time. There was a lot of flash flooding around the region. Wonderful weekend is on tap for the area. Lots of sunshine, maybe just a stray cloud. Right now, temperatures are not that bad. Temperatures comfortable. Not going to be too bad tonight. Saturday night's going to be a little on the chilly side. Mild temperatures across the region. Got a cold front coming through later on tonight. Tomorrow, kind of a blustery day with a stiff wind out of the northwest. Low temperatures tonight in the middle 40s. Tomorrow, 54. Bright sunshine. The winds are going to be gusting up to about 20 to 25 miles per hour. The air is going to feel chilly with that kind of wind. There's the big rain system, and look at that, affecting a lot of the east, all the way from the Gulf Coast up into the northeast. Clearing this evening, taking place just west of the Mississippi River. Skies will clear by morning. Large area of high pressure is building into the region. That'll be the controlling weather factor for the weekend. But as I said, strong northwest wind tomorrow. Sunday, sunshine, light winds, really a picture-perfect day, and temperatures will begin to rebound. Very nice, up in the 60s. 44 as skies clear off by dawn, and tomorrow right around 54 degrees with a chilling wind. Tomorrow night, clear, cold, frosty, winds diminish to calm, 32 the low, and then just a spectacular Sunday, 65. Fast-moving weather system brings a little rain late Monday night into early Tuesday morning, then we clear off then towards the end of next week. Another rainmaker.